Now, if you please stand, face the flag for the national anthem.
Ashley Gustafson put a good ball in for me. It was a really good ball. I just never gave up. Wanted to finish it off. I was just out of breath and my team was right there for me right after it. It felt really good. That felt so good. That was our goal, is to send them home. We just really wanted to stop that. We wanted to stop them from going on. We wanted to end it. And this year is ours. Now we have to go to our next game.
Yeah, the last 2 years they've ended our season in the first round of playoffs, and we've absolutely hated it because they're obviously a good team and we've always been rivals with them. Every game is close, so to come out on top after losing to them 2 years in a row in the playoffs feels really, really good. Yeah, I was forced to make some pretty big saves, but I mean, besides that, I do what I have to do, and the team played extremely well, so when it got to me, I couldn't let them down, and I had to come out big on that. Obviously, games with them are always really close, so to come out with a goal and to be up on top 1-0 feels really good. It kind of lets you relax a little bit. Even though 1-0 is not a big cushion, you still have a one-goal lead. Yeah, we're excited to play Huntley. We've heard they're a pretty good team, and we just want to go out there as strong and with even more intensity than today and just play them at our best and see what happens.